Hi there, internet travelers. CK here yet again. Just here, and it's the day after Memorial Day. Just thought I'd walk around. That's a Irish name right there. Or British Isles. I don't know if Irish specifically. I recognize it. But yeah, the day after Memorial Day. It's interesting to see all the different decorations that people have put on and look at the different graves. I've been walking around a little before I pressed record, and definitely not as old as, say, Boston, where there's the 1600s there. But so far, the oldest, here's probably one of the oldest I've seen so far. 1866. I don't know if it can have it in focus, but yeah. What do you do for Memorial Day? Do you actually remember people? Because one thing we found out while I was working yesterday, that Memorial Day originally was just for veterans, like Veterans Day, for those that died. And yeah, now it's become a little bit more. It's evolved into remembering all those that have passed on, and other things like just remembering those that have been big in your life, and that which made me think, like, I haven't done much in my life. I haven't done a whole lot. I want to do a lot. I want to help people, help them feel good, feel happy. Like, look at all these. All these good monuments. So, like, people definitely remembered back then more than they do now. And always pick out these World War II headstones as well. Some of my favorites. Truly was the greatest generation right there. Another one. The little Mormon symbol with the angel trumpeting, flying in the midst. But yeah, time's about out on this video. I recommend going visiting your cemetery, honoring those in your life. Talk to y'all later, and have a wonderful day.